Hi, I'm Jackie with Harvestright. Today we're going to freeze dry four different types of dairy. You're going to love to see what we're freeze drying today. Here we have shredded cheese, cream cheese, fruit yogurt, and raw scrambled eggs. Let me get these on the trays and we'll get started. For the raw scrambled eggs, I used 18 eggs and filled the tray. For the cream cheese, eggs, and yogurt, I've lined the pans with parchment paper to make it easier to get them out of the pan when they're done. I just spread the shredded cheese out until it's about a half inch thick. I cut the cream cheese into 1 ounce strips to use in recipes for later. For the fruit yogurt, I actually used plain Greek yogurt and added a fruit pie filling and mixed it together. Let's get these in the freeze dryer and see what they look like when they're finished. Okay, our freeze dryer is all done, and here's our finished food. Look how the shredded cheese came out. I love that it's not stuck together at all. Remember that when handling raw foods such as meats and raw eggs, to use safe handling guidelines. The raw eggs will powder super easily. About 2 tablespoons of powder mixed with 2 tablespoons of water equals 1 egg. All right, we'll seal these up in Mylar bags with an oxygen packet and they'll last for years, maintaining nearly all of their nutritional value. That's it for today. Check out our other videos for more tips on how to make the most of your Harvestright freeze dryer.